एडेप्टिव स्विच इन कर दिया। लेट्स स्टार्ट क्रिएट अ स्केच लाइक फर्स्ट फ्रंट प्लेन। First create a line, create line or spline, exit, create a voice on sketch, go to instances, okay, this is a surface toolbar. Select adaptive switch. Select guiding curve, please. Sketch. Select point. On this position sketch and aggregate a sketch. Create a circle. On this point, constrain this. Without constraint, not create adaptive sweep. Diameter is 40. Exit. After that, only select points for a second sketch. Give parametric values, select this parametric. User section, this is to second section. Give this is a radius, and this dimension shows diametric value. Give 20. This 10. Next, take radius 40. Click next point. This is 20. Do this. Okay. Check the parameters. First is 20. Radius. Second is 10. Third is 40 radius. Last is 20.